I've known Harvey for the better part of 40 years, which now that I think about it, makes me old too. Together we're about 173 years old, Harvey and I.
I probably met Harvey in the autumn of 59. When baseball was over, I covered a variety of things, Penn State football, the Warriors, and I probably met Harvey at the press table of a Warrior game.
You know, I find it amazing that you're the only person in the entire world that has been in the NBA from its inception.
Harvey is an absolute Philadelphia institution.
And your innovations in statistics are used by millions of people all over the world.
Harvey knows I like numbers.
Harvey's famous for this statistical yearbook. He has recorded that Wilt Chamberlain was the first and the only player to record what they called a double-triple-double, which meant that he had at least 20 points, 20 rebounds, 20 assists in one game.
I don't think there's anybody in the NBA who's more passionate about what they do than Harvey.
He has his pad and his multicolored pens and pencils and his scorebook. Harvey comes from a different time and a different place.
And when I was a college basketball player, he was a guy who was always sitting at the desk at the Palestra doing all the stats, so he covered me.
I would say this about Harvey. He has probably crammed 4 average lifetimes into 1 lifetime. Harvey's kind of like America's guest. He'll either be at a restaurant eating on the cuff and then writing about it, or he'll be going to a play and writing about it.
Harvey's a Renaissance man of sorts and stays busy eating and reviewing meals at restaurants, reviewing movies, and reviewing shows. There are days when Harvey looks like he dressed in the dark.
He's a t-shirt wearing dude, I know that.
I don't know where the idea came from. I don't know why it has lasted all these years. I do know that he's over 2,600. He's already in the Guinness Book of Records.
Every time I see him, has lifted up his shirt.
Hey Harvey, you've worn over 2,600 different t-shirts, but have you worn this one? Or this one, or this one, or this one?
I don't know how many t-shirts it's in now, Harvey. Probably going up to 4,000 and stuff, but I've got a couple if you need them to add to your run to that Guinness Book of World Records.
I hope as part of this entire award they give you a t-shirt, because we all know that you need one. I love you, Harvey.
He never is still. Harvey will never retire.
He's 88, and my guess is he will try and do it until he's 188. He has a love and a passion for what he does. He's one of a kind. There will never be another one.